Exodus chapter 35, verse 5. Take ye from among you an offering unto the Lord, whosoever is of a willing heart, let him bring it, an offering of the Lord, gold and silver and brass. Tithing has always good in God's eyes, beginning with sacrifices and now money. If we give to God's work, He will give back to us in many ways. Be vigilant of the needy and help where you can. Review your charities and make sure they are pleasing to God. God loves it when we help His children. God's blessings be upon you.